starts hang standing core, we're just doing a hang flexion extension. So just using a single ring that's a little bit tougher on the shoulder, you can use two. You're getting a discotail up high enough where you can't quite touch it around here. I can just get it with my toe tips. So you get that traction in between. So you're going to breathe into the arch, extend, and then breathe out into the flexion, passing through that hollow body shape, rolling up. Getting that nice stretch throughout. In for five, out for five, hold out for five. Really trying to feel that nice smooth breath. So you have four breaths per minute, and the same on the standing. So you're going to be in that exhale position, really internally rotate, traction at the spine, energy, as you're coming up. All the way into extension. Breathing out. Let's roll down. All the way into flexion. Hold the breath out before you take another breath in. You want to feel that segmental wave coming up the spine. With both. So really trying to train each segment in the spine, making it healthier. And then look out for, if you're filming yourself, for any blocks you have in the spine you need to work on, in extension and flexion, and trying to feel one segment take the next, as opposed to, you know, getting to a spot and moving as a whole chunk, and then doing it there. And you're trying to roll through the spine. So it's not so much in the hamstring, it's more spinal. And then you'll go into the hamstring there, and then as you come up, you want to feel that wave when you're doing, then same from hang, but you're rolling that pelvis up, and when you roll up to the back, same thing, you feel that whole flexion chain and extension chain, and then in the standing, when you're going into flexion, you're going to feel the extension chain lengthening, and when you go back, arch, you feel that flexion chain lengthening. So you're working both sides front and back. So three sets of those, minute each side, four breaths in a minute, and 6 minutes total. Really simple. But again, like if you need feedback on it, you can find certain parts that are hard or awkward, just shoot a video from the side so you can see that line and see where you're moving or not moving. And then you can work on it from there. And then you might use a massage ball, double massage ball works well, foam roller, open up that area and target it a bit more so you move more evenly through that chain. Get into it, give us some feedback, and then I'll see you soon.